morning. I'm Dr. Paritosh Pandey, Senior Consultant in Neurosurgery at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. As you know, COVID-19 has entered our lives and all parts of it, and hospitals are not exempt from it. A lot of you have not been coming to for your health checkups during this pandemic because of lockdown and all these things. But I would like to inform you that Manipal Hospital Old Airport Road is now open for OPD consultations as well as surgery. We are routinely doing OPD consultations in the neurosurgery OPD as well as the video consultation, which is done in the initial assessment phase and also in the follow-up period. We have also been doing emergency surgeries during this pandemic time, and now we are doing other surgeries as well, including brain tumors, vascular surgeries, spine surgeries, and all kinds of neurosurgeries after this pandemic. We are taking all sorts of precautions to make sure that there is no cross-infection either from the patient to the doctors or vice versa. To this date, there has been no cross-infection in the hospital as of yet, and we do not have a single patient of COVID-19 in our hospital as of now. All precautions by international standards are taken to prevent any kinds of infection to the patients or the doctors as well. So I would like to again inform you that we are open. We are open for surgery and video consultation, and we are doing all kinds of elective and semi-emergency and emergency surgery during this time. Thank you very much.